How are you, my young ones? How is mommy and daddy? Are they fine? Greet them for me. The teacher Monica loves you a lot and misses you a lot. So today's lesson, children, we are still continuing with water as a resource. We are still talking about water as a resource. So today we are basically going to know, to talk about water harvesting. Water harvesting, that is our topic tonight. Water harvesting. What is water harvesting? What is water harvesting? Have you ever heard of the word harvesting? You know, my idea that it harvesting grows, but even water we do harvest. We do harvest. So we shall say water harvesting. Water harvesting. What is it? It is water harvesting is the collecting of water. Simply like that, is the collecting of water. Water harvesting is the collecting of water. Now here they are saying things used to harvest water. What do you use to harvest water? What do you use to collect water? We use cups. We use cups to collect water. We use buckets. Others use buckets to collect water. Jerry cans, jars, pots. Mention but a few. Can you give me still more things used to collect water at home? Do you use only these ones? We say the jars, pots, jerry cans, buckets, even basins. Even there are very many things you can use to harvest water. Let us assume it is raining. Eh? What do you use to collect that water, which is the pouring? Uh-huh, you can put basins outside. Then you start coming there with your cup to pour in it. Jerry can, still you're doing what we call water harvesting. Are we together? So if you come across any paper, any question, and they're saying, what is water harvesting? What is water harvesting? Simply say, water harvesting is the collecting of water. Then they are saying, ways how water can be contaminated. You understand by the term contaminated, children? Contaminated is like, how can you make water to be bad? Eh? How can you make water to be contaminated when it is not good for drinking? When it is not good for doing anything like for cooking? So here that say, dumping waste products in water in feces. Like in villages mostly, not only in villages, but even towns. Somebody can do, can he poop somewhere and he throws that, those pieces in water. That person is doing what we call contaminating water. You're not supposed to throw pieces in water. Simply just go in the toilet or latrine and you ease yourself from there. Are we together, children? So avoid dumping waste products in water sources. Then they are saying urinating in water. Urinating in water is also bad. It can make water to become contaminated. Are we together? Good. Then here they are saying bathing near water bodies. For example, people in villages, they have what we call wells. Somebody, instead of bathing from home, simply goes with a basin or goes to the well and starts removing clothes and starts bathing near water sources. Remember, you're bathing, water is pouring on you after it will go directly to the well. Are we together? So avoid bathing near water bodies. Then they're saying building latrines near water bodies also makes water to become contaminated. Throwing dead animals in water bodies. Do you understand by that? A certain dog has died. Instead of waiting for people who collect cassastro, yes, you simply just say, ah, let me go and throw this dead animal, this dog, in water body. No, you're contaminating the water sources. Don't throw dead animals in water. Don't throw dead animals in water sources or bodies. Then we have already finished building latrines near water bodies, bathing near water bodies, urinating in water. Then we have dumping waste products in it. Water iggy feces. Don't do that. You will be doing what we call contaminating water. Contaminating. Remember this water you're throwing. You may throw those feces in that water, but tomorrow you don't know that they connect that water. Maybe from the lake. the tap you're using at home. Then at the end, instead of boiling water for cooking, you simply take. Then at the end, you suffer from a disease called typhoid. Are we together, children? Don't throw feces in water. Don't urinate near water bodies or in water bodies. You'll be contaminating water. Are we there? Yes, because if you drink that water which is not boiled, that's why up to now they say drink boiled water, because you don't know where is that water you're drinking, where is it coming from, you don't know. But if you boil, you're killing germs and you not suffer from such diseases like typhoid. Are we there, children? Yeah, so today we have learned about water harvesting, and we have said is the way of collecting it, water. And things which collect, they are here, and what is how water can be contaminated. Are we there, children? Thank you. I still miss you. Stay home and stay safe.